We live at a time with an overwhelming trend toward peace and cooperation. In a world aspiring for peace and development, the Cold War mentality and zero-sum mentality look even more out of place. Putting oneself on a pedestal or trying to immune oneself from adverse developments will get nowhere. Only peaceful development and cooperation can truly bring win-win or all-win results.